I'll just continue to use this gun. A celebration. Thank you.
quit standing there, will ya? You wanna starve in the winter? No? Then help me plant these.
Shut up. Yeah, on my way.
Who does he think he is? Who does that guy think? Who does that guy think he is, too? Yeah. Oh my god, look at that! Look, look, you did. Creature's fear with shotgun. The stringy noodles. How long does that hurt? God, don't touch the stringy noodles.
Where am I going to be teleported? This has never happened to me. Back at the start, where am I?
Two.
Just teleport not that far, actually. But now I have to kill the entity before it revives people. Don't you dare. I've warned you. Really close. What the freak? I'm dead.
Don't grab the magazine, you're dead.
Bro! Why was there so many? Oh well. Now I have to go back, get my stuff.
No magazines left.
Yep, that's right.
Here's another.
Get in there. Thank you. There's a trick I saw. I don't know which one's full auto because I don't know Russian. That thing first. kill you, but it kills me. This game sucks. Directly back outside. Thank you. Dude. Get punched, little white girl.
Old people without family to take care of them used to live in this village. I knew one of them, a woman. One of my kindergarten teachers. She retired and moved out of the city just a couple years before I finished school. She could have retired earlier, but she loved working with children. So so she kept working till she couldn't be on her feet so many hours of the day. I don't think she had children of her own. I used to visit her at the kindergarten and later out here. She was hunched over and wrinkled, but as commanding as ever. I wonder what happened to her. She died, of course, but how? What were her final thoughts? I hope she was at peace. No one deserved it more.
Flea, wasn't the old lady a punch? I don't even know how long ago. Something in this house I need to get. Is it this book? Oh, it is.
UNPSC Explorer 12 Log 10-6 Distortion Anomaly. ...7 to 9 meters in diameter and are mostly semi-transparent with sharp angular faces. When coming into contact with a distortion anomaly, they cause a chaotic shift in carbon bonds. Basically, your body is reconfigured at the molecular level and falls apart if you stay in too long. In the early days, before the change figured out what distortions were, there was a rash of deaths in them. Horrible deaths. I lucked out and never walked into one myself, but I've seen others do just that. Paralyzed with fear and pain, not knowing what was happening to them, and so not knowing well enough just to get out. They would stand there as they were disassembled. It's an ugly death. If you happen to walk into one, do not let fear paralyze you. Get out as soon as you can, and you should go relatively unscathed.
Can I have my gun? He doesn't hit me once. He sees me. Don't do it. Come back. you safe. I'm going to sleep in there until I get my health.
What? All right.
That's why it's been running out so fast. The wave.
That's where I'm going to end it.